video. For today's video, what I'm going to be doing is a get to know me tag. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share with all your friends, turn on all post notifications, and let's get into the video. Dang it. That was perfect. See, I'm not even gonna edit that out. But yeah, so let's hop on into the video. I haven't been posting in a while for like almost a week now. So I'm just trying to get y'all a new video out because I know I've been gone for like almost, well, more than a week and like a week and 3 days. So I'm finna hit y'all with this get to know me tag so y'all can learn more about me. If y'all see me looking over here, just cause I have my little tablet right here so I can read the questions. So that explains why I'm looking over there. But here's the first question. What is my full name? My full name is Quandress Levante Hall. Honestly, I don't like saying my name like that because I think it's cringy sometimes. But yeah, my full name, that's it. Second question, am I named after anybody? I think so. I wasn't really ever told I was named after somebody. It's just my name is similar to my dad's, which is Reed Dress, something like that. But yeah, that's that. Ooh, my head itch. But yeah, that's that question. Question number three, what does my name mean? My name doesn't have a meaning, it's just Quandress, so no, I don't have a meaning to that. Where am I from? I am from Alabama. Yeah. Where do I live? Right now, I live in Georgia. Yeah, Union City, Georgia. Which of my parents am I closer to? Honestly, I'm more closer to my mom because I live with her. And we like this, like peanut butter and jelly. And she's my ketchup to her mustard. I'm her hot dog to her bun. Yeah. That's not right, but okay. Which of my parents am I more like? I'm more like my mom once again because we both joke and we be making those crazy jokes and we both smart. And we both snacks. I just can't. But yeah. What is my favorite drink? Honestly, my favorite drink is like anything that's juice. Like if I went to like a restaurant, I would get like a orange vanilla drink juice. Cause I don't like sodas like Sprites or Coke or Pepsi. I don't like sodas. I just like juice. But I drink water most of the time though. What is my favorite food? My favorite food is pasta, like fettuccine pasta. This stuff is bomb, I swear. What is my favorite holiday destination? My favorite holiday destination, Nicole, is Panama. Even though I only went once, it was really fun when I went there that time. It was like when I was really young. But yeah. What is your favorite childhood memory? My favorite childhood memory is, guys, get it out. My favorite childhood memory is, what is my favorite childhood memory? I can't think of that right now. What is my favorite way to pass time? My favorite way to pass time is to sleep. Like, I am the number one sleeper. Like, I am a bomb sleeper. Like, sleeping is my number one hobby. So, sleeping. What is my favorite snack? My favorite snack is hot fries, hot Cheetos, munchies, hot onions, any of those hot chips. What is my favorite sport? Honestly, I don't really like sports like that. Okay. Am I a dog or a cats person? Honestly, I've never had a cat, but I like cats. And I've had dogs, and they've always been annoying. So I think I want a cat. So cats person more. Am I afraid of heights? Of course. I hate heights. Like, I always like to stay on the ground. I don't like airplanes, roller coasters, anything that gets me too high off the ground. What is at the top of my bucket list? What is at the top of my bucket list right now is to pass 11th grade with all A's. And then after I pass 11th grade with all A's, pass 12th grade with all A's. And then graduate to go to the college that I want to. What is something I look for in a partner? Something I look for in a partner is brains. You gotta be smart. Yeah, you gotta be funny. Gotta know how to dress. Gotta be cute. Even though there's some high standards, but yeah. What is something I wish I was gifted at doing? I wish I was gifted at sports, because like I want to be like a football player or like a basketball player, because you know those folks be phew, swish swish bish, another one in the basket. Can't touch this. But yeah, what is the first book I ever remember reading? The first book that I've ever remember reading was something like Corduroy. Yeah, ever heard of the book Corduroy with the bear with the missing button? Corduroy. What is one item I cannot leave the house without? An item I can't leave the house without is my cell phone, my keys, and my headphones. But it's that one item. So my cell phone. Because if I don't have my phone, I'm gonna be bored, especially at school, so I need my cell phone. And y'all like my shirt to say hype, because I'm hype. Well, I can't dance. Okay. What is the best compliment you've ever... What is the best compliment you have ever received? Somebody told me I was a snack. And these days, being a snack is... And so, I was like... Really? Me? And I was feeling myself the rest of the day. Oh, okay. I don't want to answer that. Just next day. The name of my first pet was Foxy, or no, was it Lady or Oreo? One of those. Yeah, that was the name of my first pet. What is my star sign? My star sign is an Aries. Aries gang. What is my best physical feature? I honestly don't know. My best physical feature. I don't know. What is my eye color? My eye color is brown, just basic. What is my favorite color? My favorite color is red. Red is like a five bold color to me, because it's like, it's so lit. What is my favorite ice cream flavor? My favorite ice cream flavor is cookies and dough. Oh God, cookies and cream. Jesus, get it out. Cookies and cream. What is my favorite nickname? My favorite nickname is Q-U-A. Like, it's just those two letters. Those are the first two letters of my name. And my mama gave me that nickname because I gave her the first two letters of her name, which is A-Y-A. And she called me Q-U-A because that's the first two letters of my name. Yeah. Do you have any birthmarks? Do you have any birthmarks? If so, where? I have a birthmark right here. You can't see that. And then I have one on my leg right here. And yeah, I have like two birthmarks. What is my favorite type of clothing? Honestly, I like to wear skinny jeans, and then I like to wear hoodies, and then I like to wear Vans or Converses, you know. What was your favorite subject in high school? My favorite subject in high school is, or was, I don't even know, I don't like none of them things, so, yeah, I'm good. This video is finna go to the closing, but yeah, so I'm finna answer a few more questions, like four more questions, and that's it. So, who is my favorite actress? My favorite actress is, who is that girl? Uma Thurman, off of Kill Bill. She my snack. Ooh, that's a good question. What is the first app I check every morning when I get up? The first app I check first when I get up in the morning is Snapchat. I check my Snapchat so I can send my streaks good morning so they won't go away. What app do I use the most? The app I use the most is YouTube. Not to be like what's the word I'm looking for? Authentic, or, you know. But YouTube, because all I do is watch YouTube videos all day. Instagram don't be doing nothing no more. Snapchat don't do nothing. I don't use Facebook or Twitter, so yeah. And last question. What do I do for a living? What do I do for a living? All I do is school, college work, sleep, eat, and repeat. Oh, and I shower, because I'm not no musty. I'm not musty. But yeah, those five things will get out your ear. But yeah, so that's the end of this Get to Know Me tag. I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. I just wanted to give y'all a little something since I've been gone for a week. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on all your post notifications, and share with all of your friends. And don't forget, stay cool, thanks.